Beth Jaworski is a health science specialist and the research lead for the team that developed the app COVID Coach.
I'm a social psychologist by training, and I'm interested in ways that we can destigmatize mental health.
Her team works for the National Center for PTSD, a division of the VA. She says when the pandemic began, people began reaching out, looking for the best digital mental health resources. So the team built the app to address the need head on.
COVID Coach is an app that's designed to help people cope with stress related to the pandemic.
Beth emphasizes it's not a replacement for professional help, just a tool.
This app is not a treatment replacement app. This is designed to be something that anyone in the general public with a smartphone can pick up and use for, you know, help whenever they might need it, you know, for a few minutes during the day, maybe once a week.
The sleek, streamlined app is free. Users do not need to create a profile and can begin using the resources right away.
I would recommend trying a tool at first. Maybe go to the manage stress section and see if there's anything in there that is something that you could try out. Things like audio guided exercises, ways to change how you think about things, how you frame issues. Because we're part of the VA, there's a section specifically for veterans and service members and resources that are available to them.
Beth says all data is kept anonymous and independent of the VA. She says the goal is to compile resources for those trying to stay healthy during the pandemic.
This app can reach thousands and thousands of people. And if only just a few people need those resources, that's still a few lives saved.